comes up high, shot by Aaron Johnson, is blocked by Desharnais. And Johnson scoops up the loose puck in neutral. Us Canadians on a line change across into the offensive zone. A backhander to Carey Price, up, rebound, scores! Vinny Prospel! And the Jackets do just what they wanted to do, get the early lead.
The line, and then direct it to the net. You never know what'll happen. And again, Price gives up that rebound. Vinny Prospel, his seventh of the campaign.
Desharnais chasing. Dorsett sweeps deep into the zone. Al Gill sends it cross ice. Here at the offensive blue line, it's Camilleri. In front, there's a shot. Oh, what a glove stop. Outstanding lateral move, and the glove save by Sanford. Camilleri threw across the line, leads the rush, only to have it poke checked away inside Jackets territory. And Vermette tosses to the near side where Wisniewski will play. Final seconds on the clock. Broken up by Camilleri with the steal. Seconds remain. There's a shot and a goal. 1.5 seconds remaining. How many times have the Jackets given up a goal in the final seconds of a period?
Flames, they scored with just a little over a minute to go in that period. And right now, what do? They give that opportunity right back to the Montreal Canadiens.
A careless device for your chance to win a Romeo's prize package and a Fox Sports Ohio prize pack for a total value of $125. There's an attempt there by Huselius, an outstanding glove save. Paulson wins the faceoff. Subban gets it back from Plekanec. Plekanec down the right wing. Subban with a quick shot. Saved by Sanford. Juggles and holds on with traffic in front.
Good job, man. Coaching.
No. R.J. Umberger moves in. Scores! Umberger walking in and surprising Carey Price. And the Jackets have the lead.
Columbus Blue Jackets, it starts with a face-off win by Paulson, and then quick transition, and then watch the shot. Right there beating Price, who comes off that post. And if you can beat a goaltender on the short side.
The second, after seven in the open. Here's Umberger, away from Subban. He's got Dorsett joining the rush, moving in. Umberger, backhanded, and Carey Price moves laterally to make the stop. Jackets come right back, not giving up on it. Wisniewski promised 15 shots tonight. He's a little shy of that right now. In fact, the Jackets have but 19. Carter in front. Oh, steered by Nash. Wide through the goal mouth. And up the other side before it's swept down by Montreal. A golden opportunity. I told Dad was one great ball player. Great catcher. Here, speaking of catching. Nash moving in. Cross ice. Oh, and missing the net was Carter. A golden opportunity for the Jackets to go up by two. Nash again. Nash off the wall. In front, Prospel. Carter with another attempt, and that one is blocked. 36 left. Keep an eye on Carey Price. And again, the crowd getting on these Canadians here with less than 90 left. Price looks. Jacques Martin's got his hand in the air, waving for Price in front of the goal. Price didn't even make it to the bench, and the Canadians with yet another late goal to tie it up.
You to center down in front of the net of Sanford and watch it hit the skate of Wisniewski right there. And what does that do? Well, it just bounces back the other way as Sanford went to play it off of the skate.
Keaton looks in front, getting a stick out of there was Vermette. Carter in front, and the shot blocked. Jackets have certainly outchanced these Canadians here tonight on home ice. But this one, seconds away from going to overtime. Twice the Jackets have held leads, and twice the Canadians late in periods. They take a two-goal lead, and now Umberger dishes it. Paulson. Nikitin moves in. Umberger trying to sweep it home, and Price comes across laterally. Got to get a shot off quickly. Umberger looks. Umberger. Sammy Paulson. And that's it. The horn goes to end the 5 minutes of sudden death overtime. Full in his last shootout attempt in Calgary. Got the tickets to win. Here comes the Columbus captain, moving in, shoots and scores! Nash now puts the Jackets up, and what a move!
He's represented Canada how many times in international competition, and tonight he finds a way.
Here comes the captain, Gionta, who sent this game to overtime, and now the shootout. Gionta denied! Jackets win! Jackets win, and it's two shootout victories in the four-game road trip.